Now we're in the storage section. We have activated the automatic space increase, which means that when our storage level reaches 90%, it automatically adds another 250 gigabytes worth of space. The storage is being created. This will last for around 20 minutes, and once it has been provisioned in the storage, we can continue to configure the project.